Please introduce yourself.
My name is Thanh. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is white. I like play chess and eat the cereal. I don't like playing tennis.
Very good. Now can you tell me about your daily routine, please?
I get up, I brush my teeth, I take a shower, I brush my hair, I get dressed, I eat breakfast, I catch the bus, and I go to school.
Very good. Okay, this is Tom. What time does Tom get dressed?
Tom gets dressed at 8 o'clock.
What time does Tom brush his teeth?
Tom brushes his teeth at 8:30.
Very good. Okay, where can you go to buy things like fruit, food, clothes?
I go to shopping mall.
Very good. Where can you go to swim?
I go to the swimming pool.
Where can you go to read a book?
I go to the library.
Very good. Okay. Would you like a lemon?
No, thanks.
Would you like some bread?
No, thanks.
Would you like some cereal?
Yes, I like cereal.
Thank you very much. What is it?
Lake.
What is it?
Mountain. Waterfall. River.
Very good. What's the smallest country?
The smallest country is the UK.
What's the slowest animal?
The slowest animal is a monkey.
Is an apple the biggest fruit?
No, it isn't.
What is the biggest fruit?
The biggest fruit is a melon.
Very good. Okay. Can you tell me what you must and mustn't do?
I mustn't eat tea.
Okay, what's this one?
I mustn't take a photos. I mustn't swimming. I must be quiet.
Very good, okay.
Train.
T. A.
A. Which one?
A.
A. A.
Very good.
Train.
Swimming pool. S-W.
Can you spell cucumber?
C-U-C-U-M-B-E-R.
Can you spell old?
O-L-D.
And can you spell flowers?
F-L-O-W-E-R-S.
Excellent, thank you. Goodbye.